spray hose and material is flowing freely from the gun. Now here is a bonus tip. To prevent material bounce back from pressure buildup, squeeze the gun trigger into the 5-gallon bucket before switching the prime spray valve to the spray position. Doing this will allow the material to gradually flow out of the spray gun. Now attach the tip guard and the tip to the gun. Then test the spray pattern and line position on a long piece of roofing felt or cardboard. Adjust the pressure control knob until the spray for the gun is completely atomized. Try to keep the pressure control knob at the lowest setting that maintains good atomization. This will save on material costs. Now adjust the gun up or down on the gun riser to the desired position. Spray valve to the prime position. Turn the pressure control knob clockwise to increase pressure. Continue to trigger the gun into the 5-gallon container until the paint is flushed out of